first servant 5 talents, his second servant 2 talents, and his third servant 1 talent. And then he left. The one with the five talents went and did business and got back 10 talents. The one with 2 talents went and did business and got 4 talents. And the one with 1 talent, he went and ate his talent. And when the master returned, the one with the five talents went and showed his master the 10 talents and said, "See, master, I have multiplied the 5 talents and I have brought back 10 talents. The second servant said, "I have multiplied the talents and I have brought back 4 talents. And the third servant said, I know that you are a hard master who reaps where he has not sowed. So I hid your talent and I brought it back to you safely. Here it is." The master said, "You know that I reap where I don't sow." And he took the 1 talent and gave it to the man with the 5 talents. This is shown in Matthew 25 from verse 14 to 25. Christmas is coming. We have to put our talents and gifts to use. The master is going to come back and the master is Jesus.
Now that the class is over, what are we going to do?
I know, I'm going to play the piano. And by the way, I have to finish a song.
I know, I'm going to read my books.
It's very interesting. I got it from the church.
And I'm going to dance.
Why are you people so committed? Why can't you just hang out with us?
I mean, look at us. Brian here sleeps all day long. Jeremy here plays outside. You don't even know where he goes. And I play video games at home. Why are you so committed?
I love reading books because my parents tell me if I read and know more, I can lead the world.
I love dancing in the presence of God, just like David did.
I like to play music for God and lead worship.
It's December. Christmas is coming. You know that. Christmas is the birth of Jesus Christ.
So what are we going to do about it?
Hey, Jeremy, Brian, I got a great idea. Why don't we go to church from now on?
Thank you. Baba.